Hello everyone, welcome to our new video. In this video, we will tell you about the Thorium coin, how to use, its tokenomics, where to buy it. What makes Thorium unique? Can Thorium coin hit $1? Its current price and forecast. So, first let's learn about the Thorium coin a little more. What is Thorium? Thorium is a hyperdeflationary, liquidity mining token that works best on a HODL strategy. The project founders describe it as a safe Moon 2.0, a BIP20 token that runs on Binance Smart Chain. Thorium has 5 auto rewards ecosystems, and can be exchanged to BNB. Thorium offers double staking rewards. Users can either stake to compound its growth or earn other third-party tokens. Staking in Thunder Farms and Thunder Alliance's farms is also tax-free. Thorium token owners can earn real static rewards up to 40% by holding the coins in their wallet. This is because while the reflection on each transaction is only 4%, this full amount is distributed only to wallets holding less than 10% of the total supply. Meanwhile, over 90% of the total Thorium supply is staked in Midgard pools and Thunder Farms. In addition, Thorium is also hosting a Lamborghini contest, where those who hold onto their coins can stand a chance to win a brand new Lamborghini Huracan. Entries for the contest depend on the total holding value of the Thorium tokens one has, including the value of Thorium in one's wallet, pool and farms. Every $100 worth of Thorium held is equivalent to one lucky draw ticket. Who are the founders of Thorium? The developers of this project are currently anonymous, which is not uncommon for projects like this in the crypto space. Nothing is mentioned in Thorium's website or white paper on when the founders plan to dox. However, we might be able to expect them to dox when they move forward to future phases of their roadmap. What makes Thorium unique? Thorium claims to be the first of its kind to offer fee-free staking using its Thunder Boost mechanism. Under Thunder Boost, another unique feature of Thorium is that it gives rewards in third-party coins. Staking Thorium in one of its earning pools rewards holders with other crypto tokens such as BNB and BUST, while at the same time earning Thorium rewards automatically. The magnitude of Thorium reward sets it apart from other coins as well. Thorium claims to have the highest buyback and burn of all coins at 10% of each transaction, which goes to the Thor contract for BNB buyback and burn. This decreases the supply of Thorium over time, which would supposedly increase the value and benefit holders of the token in the long run. Thorium is consistently burned at 4 to 5 million per day, and growing at a rate of about 100 BNB each day. Thorium also claims to give the biggest real static rewards to holders, where 40% of each transaction fee is auto-give to coin holders. With 90% of the total supply locked in high APR pools. The remaining 10% in the wallet gives holders the equivalent of 40% rewards. Another feature Thorium possesses is its Thunder Alliance mechanism. This makes it the first reflective token where users can farm in other yield farms and stake their tokens without incurring any fees. This is a result of Thorium being in alliance with other farms known for their safe, non-rug pull environment. Thorium also offers a referral system to build up its user base, giving all referees an eternal 3% earnings of its referrals earnings. How many Thorium coins are there in circulation? Thorium, has a total supply of 5 billion, where 3 billion have been burned initially. 0.5 billion was the initial supply, and the remaining 1.5 billion will be unlocked through liquidity mining. As of September 2021, there are 282,376,260 coins circulating. The total transaction tax is 12 to 14%, where 4 to 6% will be reflected as static rewards, while 8 to 10% goes to the buyback and burn mechanism. Across all farms and pools, there is a total value locked, TVL, of $20,638,656. How is the Thorium network secured? Thorium has been audited 3 times, including by Certik, with the audits showing 0 issues. Thorium is a BIP20 token on the Binance Smart Chain, BSC. BSC is secured through the Proof of Stake consensus mechanism. 21 validators are elected every 24 hours to validate transactions and maintain blockchain security. These validators have to stake a certain amount of BNB coins with Binance to be eligible to do so. Can Thorium coin hit $1? Across the year, Thorium has hit a low of $0.005732 and a high of $0.03115. To reach $1 would imply an over 32 times price increase from the current average, which is not an impossible target to achieve, especially in the crypto space. However, as with most coins, hitting this target would greatly depend on the project team reaching its objectives and the community backing it. Where can you buy Thorium? Thorium is listed on PancakeSwap V2. Talking about the live price of Thorium today, it is $0.5588 with a 24-hour trading volume of $2,405,864. Thorium is down 4,456.03% in the last 24 hours. The current coin market cap ranking is number 3,049, and a maximum supply of 5 billion Thorium coins. I hope now you guys know enough about the Thorium coin and this will help you in your decision making. Thank you for watching the video. If you like our video, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.